So obviously, new handlebars. Talked about them a little bit, but I need to talk about them a lot. I need to put the kickstands up and take you for a ride with these things. So what can I say about these new bars? The Hogg Shop did a phenomenal job. This music right here does not represent how good these bars feel. More like this. Yeah, that's the music I should have used. But no, I used this nice calm music. Meanwhile, the wind is blowing 20 mile an hour, looks like rain. I don't care, I have new bars to try out. And let me tell you something, these are fun and these are comfortable. When you sit on your couch, wait, drag race, hang on. Show this guy your boss. Get out of here, Knight Rider, you know you've got no chance against this bike. Oh, it got hit by a car, and another. Three cars, you're losing a video game bad, now just get out of there. Where was I? Wait, this is good. Go get a sandwich or something. I want to watch this. Red light. Man. Okay, never mind. We'll skip all that. Run through some gears. That's what I'm talking about. Anyway, when you sit on a couch, do you sit there with your arms straight down at your side? No! No, you do not! When you sit on a couch, don't you prop your arms up? Dude, that's how my bike is now. They're literally straight out. Hang on. One last little race here. Go! Anyway, yeah, they are straight out. Turn that music down. Thank you, Tater Tot. And you can't imagine how comfortable it is. I thought it would be weird going through turns and stuff. Oops, I had to beat my horn at my mom. She was in her yard working about a block away. But if I beat the horn at her any closer than that, she like jumps out of her shoes because it's loud. That's how loud my Buffalo Brand horn is. But anyway, yeah, the level of comfort on these bars is just through the roof. I mean, imagine lay flat on your bed, okay? Hold your arms straight up and then take and pull your feet towards you. You can do that with these bars. Your legs don't have to be extended. You can tuck them under you because you're not putting no weight on them anymore. You're not leaning forward. You're not stretching your hamstrings all the time. Night and day. Where have these been my whole life? And watch this little sweeper turn right here. Get on that back brake. Come around this corner. Hammer the throttle and get going. I'll tell you what. Oh, it was nice. Hash Brown, quit drinking my Mountain Dew. What? Sorry, my dog was drinking my Mountain Dew. That's my pop, buddy. You know I take these videos serious. Don't interrupt my video. Anyway, big shout out to the Hogg Shop and big shout out to everyone out there who figured out before me. Ape Grabber Bars. Look at this. Two or three rides into this and look at this. Am I going to push my bike through here? I ain't even slowing down, buddy. Thread the needle. Boom. I ain't scared. Okay, let's wrap this up. What do you say, guys? So anyway, I hope you enjoyed my take on why I really like these 16-inch ape bars on my Indian. If you had fun with the video, or if you went and made a sandwich while you watched the video, hey, please hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. And I promise the next video, well, it'll probably be crap too, but over the years, I'll get slightly better at it, and you'll be along for that ride. But anyway, thanks for going with me, guys.